before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth. No single space project in this period will be more impressive to mankind or more important for the long-range exploration of space.
Be safe, but stay outside.
So I was so proud that, okay, Cisco is even is compared with all this, and we are the only corporate to do it.
The runners who did to comment or to share their experience. First, I would like to invite Ritesh Kapai.
I want to thank, you know, Bala. He has been, you know, painstakingly every single day has been, you know, motivating all the runners in the Cisco Runners Club, and I think became very, very competitive in the last 1 week. So he was making sure that everybody was posting the results, updating it. I also started with a big bang. I wanted to do, you know, 310 kilometers. I'm sorry I was able to do only 286. I just want to share that very briefly. I think it was July 3rd, I believe. I had probably done, you know, 13 days, 130 kilometers. My, you know, feet were really aching because this overall shutdown, I've done more than 1,000 kilometers.
It's been a great team effort. I just love the team spirit, and definitely I'm looking forward to more events like this.
Currently, the kind of scenario we have around, the environment we have around, it's pretty tough to digest the things because every now and then we keep hearing bad news. But out of all this, there's a lot of motivation, inspiration that we were driving from each other in the group.
The feeling of togetherness of doing this is incredible.
Together, we, I think, covered a distance of a whopping 16,000 kilometers, all while acting responsibly and maintaining social distance. So, thank you again for doing this, and I really, really, I am inspired by all of you. Thank you so much.